Hi, my name is Kevin. I'm a parent in Chapel Hill, North Carolina. I recognize the need in our community for teens to become active participants in their health and their environment. My idea is to recycle and reuse unwanted bikes and offer them to kids as greener alternatives to automobiles while promoting a healthy lifestyle. Bikes aren't biodegradable yet, so collecting and repairing them from previous owners eliminates this waste stream and creates a healthier community. Putting kids on bikes, creating healthy lifelong habits, and promoting green transportation is easy. In the past year, my efforts to put teens back on bikes gave the kids valuable life skills, such as bike and road safety, bicycle mechanics, learning to create community partnerships, and the importance of recycling. I will use the Green Award to increase awareness of these activities in my community and to promote this great idea nationwide.
I want to ride my bicycle.